see the hype outside. Right from the house, took it straight from outside. Straight to the couch, we put the mic outside. Edit out, you letting the scouts outside. We running the scouts, ain't no control in the game. They never leave.
What's up, guys? Today we are back with another challenge video. Last challenge video, you guys blew it up. Today we're going to be doing the mystery drink challenge. And we are on the road to 500 subscribers. So if you can, just please hit that subscribe button. And we are just so close to 500 subscribers, and that means so much to us.
Yeah, it means a lot to us. We're halfway to 1,000. And once we hit 1,000, most of you guys know we start getting paid by YouTube. The only way we're getting paid right now is through merch. So make sure you crop the merch down the link in bio. And make sure you also subscribe. Today we are doing the mystery drink challenge, where there is one drink that will be water, milk, or maybe juice, which we'll want to drink. The other drink will be horrible, like ketchup, salt. It's just going to be disgusting. It's going to be bad. So you have to pick one of them blindfolded. You either get the good one or the bad one. And we're going to start off with Vinny. So let's get into it.
Vinny is heading into the Savage Bros bedroom to wait for us to do his challenge. Make sure to go check out the transformation video on the channel. Okay, guys, so Vinny's currently in the bedroom, and as you can see here, we have this little contraption, one or two, that he made. So we're going to pour the good drink in, and the bad drink in number two. What are we grabbing, Mental? What are we grabbing?
I'm going to grab a decently good drink for him, obviously. Should we do, like, 7-Up water?
No. I said we start off with some ketchup. I don't know, man. Boys? So gross to just begin with. Yeah, shake that up. Oh, that's good. I said we put some milk in there.
What is that blue stuff in there? What is it?
Mental, what we got?
Yo, let's cut this baby up.
Mental's getting a good cut.
I see some drops. And as you guys saw in the intro, Vinny was like, no, we're not doing salt.
Like ketchup, salt. It's just gonna be disgusting. Yeah, it's gonna be bad.
What are we? Oh my god, dude! Oh my god, that's so much. So now we're gonna go get Vinny stirred up a bit more and see if he picks one.
All right, you're ready. Just gotta put this blindfold on.
All right, go in. Okay, guys, we are currently going into the laboratory.
You have to make the decision of your lifetime. One or two?
One or two?
One or two?
What are you gonna do, Vinny?
One.
He's gonna go for one. Oh my god.
Your straw is right there.
Now all I gotta do is drink. There he goes.
Yay!
What is it?
So good.
What is it?
It's a hug.
Oh, you lucky.
That's good.
Oh, should we tell him, Mental?
Milk, lemon, salt, and like ketchup.
And 7-Up.
And 7-Up.
So you're lucky you didn't get that. So as you guys may have heard before, we're gonna put some mustard in it.
Mustard.
He said he hates mustard. So this will be perfect. Maybe some
olive oil. I don't know what this is, but we're doing a little bit of that.
Vinny, which one are we doing the bad drink in? One? Okay, so get that olive juice in there. He hates mustard. He said he'd puke if we had it. That's good.
Oh my god, get this circle.
And a little bit of water.
Guys, and for number two, I hope and pray to God he does not get number two.
All right, Matt.
Mental's head is a lot bigger, I will say.
Mental's head's too big, so we had to get a new towel.
I can see. No, we're not scared. I got
scared. Which drink are we gonna go, bud?
One or two?
I'm kind of scared. Because I feel like I heard you guys say mustard. I'm like,
two, one.
I feel like I picked the wrong one because I heard Joey gasp.
Okay, we're gonna go number one. Okay, so number one, we're gonna go down to the drink. There
I'm scared.
There's a straw. Hold up.
I'm scared.
You feel the straw? Oh, what was that? That was a straw.
And no, I felt something different.
There's a straw. Dude.
Oh, I'm scared. Take a drink.
Dude. Would you like to see what you got?
Mustard, water, and like then something else. It was mustard, water, and then
okay.
Right now we are emptying all these cups and stuff. My guy still has mustard in there. Little smart boy, eh?
Should we do some DOA for the bud?
Currently putting Sprite in this one. You know,
this is a good one.
This is a good one. This is the good one.
Pickle juice.
I hate pickles.
Ooh.
Okay, guys, I think we found one of them.
Right.
The only ingredients I know is that. That's the one that was coffee cream.
This is coffee.
I have no clue that.
Yeah.
No technical cookies.
Okay, guys, so right now, I smell whatever this stuff was, and it smelled like poop.
Get out of here.
Oh. Guys, we are currently adding the ranch.
Make it liquid.
And we're adding some coffee creamer. A little more, and then
okay. Now it should be
okay, guys. We are currently going to the room, and you know, you got that poster.
Oh, sorry, I see that there.
All right, one or two, Jay?
No,
two.
This is one.
Why are you plugging my nose?
It's gonna be bad. What is it? That was 7 up.
Okay, guys, so we decided to do the same drink, but we just changed spots. So he'd think it would be one, but what is it, Mental?
The same exact thing.
Two just switched. I'm gonna put two pieces of dog food. Just for some extra spice, right, Jackson?
Just some stuff.
Vinny, come with gifts. All right, Vinny, you ready?
Two.
He's gonna go with two? All right. So Jackson, read him two. Number two.
Give me your phone. That's number one.
No, this is two.
How would you know it's number one? It just tastes like creamer. That's good.
What?
Tastes like creamer.
There's dog food in it.
Wait, what?
What the heck, dude?
Okay, guys, so the good one is gonna be number one. The bad one is gonna be number two. Sparkly
ice that he will devour with a little bit of hot sauce and some caramel syrup. Dude, he's gonna like that. Don't. Oh my god.
And we're gonna mix it.
I'm stopping the video.
That's my sunburn.
Make it through.
That's my sunburn.
Wait.
Huh? I hit a thing.
Jack, watch out!
You are at the table, Jackson. Now all you need to say is one or two.
For the number of oots I do, that's which one I'm picking.
Mm-mm. He's gonna go for number two.
It's good.
What? It was hot sauce.
Why does it taste really good?
So we just put that stuff in there in the milk, so he's trying that.
And then in number one,
I'm going to put some sparkling water.
Let's go.
Open.
Okay, put the blindfold on him.
Gonna clean out.
All right, Joey, one or two?
Obviously, it's two. So, I'm going to go two.
Get open. No, that's what Jesus said.
Ew. Big sip. Ew, you nasty. Oh, you.
It was milk and olive juice.
Yeah.
I knew he was gonna hate that.
We popping off like a smoke alarm, we backed our times as a charm. My wallet's fat, pockets heavy, you should already know that already. We working 5 nights at Freddy, I float the beat. Yeah, I'm steady, spending 100, not pennies.